across continents until it was hidden by America's founding fathers, who left clues to the treasure's location right before our eyes. The unfinished pyramid, the all-seeing eye, are telling us something. Keeping this treasure safe, Benjamin, is your destiny.
You're treasure hunters, aren't you?
We're more like treasure protectors. All his life, Benjamin Gates has searched for a treasure no one believed existed.
Don't you get it, Ben? Treasure is a myth.
I refuse to believe that.
But what he thought was the final clue,
108 years of searching and I'm 3 feet away,
is only the beginning.
The Declaration of Independence.
You think there is a treasure map on the back of the Declaration of Independence?
The map is invisible.
Why would we make this up?
Where's your proof?
We don't have it.
Harley, get down!
Word about the map is bound to get out. Ian's gonna try to steal it.
90 seconds.
The only way to protect the Declaration is to steal it.
What?
We're gonna steal the Declaration of Independence.
Ben?
From producer Jerry Bruckheimer and director John Turtletop.
It is surrounded by guards, video monitors, and little kids on their 8th grade field trip. You will go to prison, you know that,
right?
Yeah, probably.
Okay, go!
Get out of there. Get out of there now.
He's got a bloody map on Disney DVD. The clues of 10 generations. There's more to the riddle. A reveal of mystery 20 centuries in the making.
Who wants to go down the creepy tunnel inside the tomb first?
Tell me what the next clue is.
What do you see?